All right, now we're getting to the last kicking combination we call kicking combination number six. So kicking combination number six is built of four different kicks. It's a family of spinning heel kicks. So first one is a low spinning heel, which is gonna turn around, sit, put hands under. The trick of this kick is to put your ear on the ground. So low spinning sweep, does a spinning heel kick, hand on the ground, turns around and jumps to the jump spinning heel kick and go down to low, down low spinning sweep again. There you go. So even though we did it choppy right now, mechanical, we're gonna try to do it one more time. We're gonna do it all smooth in one shot. So again, we're gonna go low, high, a little bit higher, and back down. So this is kicking combination number six. All right, so one motion, nice and slow. Ready, go. Low spinning sweep, spinning heel, jump spinning heel, down to low spinning sweep. That's it. So that's our last kicking combination, which is called kicking combination number six.